worship. Y'all gonna pray today like you've never prayed before. For heaven to come down, heaven will not just come down in this room. We have to bring heaven. We have to bring God's presence, God's glory in this room. Is that amen? Can we do that today? Just lift your hands and say, Lord, I surrender all to you today. Say, Lord, anything in me that is not of you, let it be removed today. Say, Lord, empty me. Say, Lord, empty me. Say, Lord, break me today. Say, Lord, break me today. Come on, say, Lord, break me today. Come on, tell him, Lord, break me today. Say, Lord, break me today. Say, Lord, empty me today. Come on, say, empty me, Jesus. Come on, empty me, Jesus. Come on, begin to empty yourself. Begin to empty yourself. 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 Go ahead and empty yourself. Empty yourself. Empty yourself. God cannot fill you if you are already full. Come on, empty yourself. There are stuff here that need to go. Stuff that they need to remove. Come on, Ayasa. Ayanasa Tabahida. Come on, empty yourself. Empty yourself. Empty yourself in this room. To move today, you gotta empty yourself. You gotta break yourself. So God can touch you. God can feed you. Pastor, I want you to pray for me. Yes, I will pray for you. But what are you doing for yourself today? Are you preparing yourself? That when God locates you, it means so easy. Empty yourself. It doesn't matter if I lay hand on you, if you don't empty yourself, if you don't let go, get rid of offenses. God cannot move. God cannot touch you. Empty yourself. Empty yourself. Break yourself. God, break me today. I need a touch today. I need to hear from you today. I need a move today, God. I need a divine intervention in my life today. How can I get it, God? God says, break yourself. Empty yourself. Empty and broken. So I don't know what we're gonna say. Okay, sing it today. Worship team, come back. God wanna move today, but God says, empty yourself.
Let's go.
everyone and his spirit. I have a vision. Today we're going to pray. Watch this. I'm going to show you. Worship. It will let the presence of God fill the place. But when you begin to pray, every spirit, wherever they are from, they must be broken. You see, I don't even need a whole church to pray. If I can find 10 Holy Ghost charged people, I have to take a hand out. We can turn the forces. Today, yes. God says, I was praying. And I was saying, God, I sent a message to preach. God says, He said, what is it, Pastor? He said, tell them. But all things are possible. He said, thank you. And he said, go and tell them. All things are possible. He says that everything, anything you ask God today. You know the greatest thing? I never see angels so hungry to work. I couldn't wait, but the angels couldn't wait more to be here working. They'll be going every week. Seven of them are here. And other angels have different rights, different assignments. Some things you have been praying about will be revealed to you today. Right in this service. So look at your neighbor sitting and say, neighbor, your time. Ask your neighbor, why are you here? You are tired, you should be home. If you are sick, then we must celebrate, then get everything. But we're going to pray today. God says that when you begin to pray, don't only pray for yourself, but your prayer will affect family members too. You will point to the very hospital. Anybody in hospital today, there'll be massive healing. Angels will be locating. I was watching one of my spiritual mentors, son, Apostle John Chi, the doctor's book, The Woman for Operation for the Baby. And she said, no, you're not going to let me cut me. And the man of God went there and began to pray. And baby kicked out instantly. And God says, don't come out of the hospital. Move through. People walking about bed like crazy. Do you know the power of God? This today, resurrection day, we celebrate yesterday. So why are you saying that celebrating? The same power is moving. She's sleeping. She's not sleeping, she's here. Amen. I was there, here, she's listening to this song. Watch this, I think it's great. God, take me in the room of spirit, and I enter where it's my voice. Yes. And she was saying, I like this song. Yes. She teaches. Not sleeping. No, she's hearing everything. See? Watch a smile on the face. Not sleeping. So, you might be coming here today and you say, but I'm in the spirit. Wherever your spirit is, God is showing you. If you're not assigned today, God is showing you. Clear. I said I was right here, sitting down, singing. And I see, hearing everything. God, I'm over. When I was there, God says, one thing I want you to do on earth. Before the service, let fire begin to consume everything from the start to the finish. I will inspire and I will take it off you in the name of Jesus. Yeah. We're going to start this lesson. We're going to start to get ready. The other service changed today, don't worry. It's a Holy Ghost church. God of a time of changing things. Probably when you come to look for a problem, you got to be anxious. Again, they're ready to pray today. There's a stop in you like me to be broken. Is that amen?
Amen.
Are you ready to pray today?
Yes.
Can I chill your spirit right now?
Yes.
Lift your hands. Musicians, get ready. Worshiping God, bless you, worship him. We call him a great great. Call a time ago. Jesus. This is the moment that people must realize when we come in the presence of God. When we come in the presence of the Lord, God wants to do great things. You're going to make some shouting this morning before we begin to pray. I'm telling you, there's not another time we're going to come here and see people sitting down. Lift your hands. Close your eyes. Between you and God, no. Karate kabush. You don't shout hallelujah 10 times in this room. Barotaba ke yo jobo dorobox sekradiga sedelega sto fradiza torobo jeza ture ya na basu ko de bo shifere ko za dire do sha tu ba ngeli ya da sedelega su fradiga. Lift your hands 10 times. We're gonna shout hallelujah. I said your release is in this room today. Whatever God has in store for you, it is right here today. Are you ready?
Yes.
With the hands. 10 times we're gonna shout hallelujah. Here we go. One. Lift your hands. My Bible tells me that Jesus walked out of the tomb historically 2,000 years ago, and he's still alive. And when he went to hell, he showed the devil that this name continuously from ever and ever will be destroying your kingdom. This name, Jesus. In hell, catch fire. The only name hell don't want to hear. We're gonna show the name of Jesus 10 times in this room. Lift your hands, close your eyes. Lebra tiriga namaha. Sutiriga. Let me tell you, when you shout the name, something is being affected in the realms of the spirit. There's power in the name. Are you ready? Are you ready? Close your eyes. You need it. You need the deliverance. You need a healing. You need a miracle. It's resurrection time. Lift your hands. Lift your hands. Lift your hands. Here we go. Here we go. One. Show it! power, shout it out. Yes, that's power, that's power. Shout it out, shout it out, shout it out. Rabba kato sha, baya koro boko shata. Shout it out, ladies of Bahia. Mata koro boko shaka kubo. Mata koro boko shete yada. Robo koto baba shata. Bako shaka bego. Lakwa taba bashe. Oba baba ba. Yeho shaka tayaba. Rabba kato sh. Don't worry. Whatever comes to stop your praise today, whoever comes to stop your praise today, it is totally impossible. God says, go and tell them that nothing will be impossible with you today. Thank God the angels are here. Lift your hands, we're not through yet. Oh, it's just a warm up, it's just a warm up. Show your whole life, your life have been tied up. You need a breakthrough, you need a miracle. You need an intervention by the power of God. Today, God says today, I will meet you. I will come through for you, Kadabai Shadow. Lift your hands. You will call on the Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost fire 10 times. God Almighty will light the sickness of fire today. Any demons right there that is here, they will consume. Anywhere they are in the hospital, when you shout, when look at there, people must get released from the hospital. If they are at home in the sick bed, right now they must be touched. Lift your hands. Oh, Holy Ghost, fine. Are you ready? Banda Bahibadosh. Are you ready? Lift your hands. Holy Ghost fire. Are you ready?
Yes.
Here we go. One! We are going to stall this place. There's no time for no sitting down today. There's no time for no devil to get comforted. We want them to know that Jesus arose from the grave. He's still alive with power moving through like never before. Today we come to root up and tear down. Pull up kato shaka. Rapa kato shake it. Anything that keep your life born. Anything that wrap your tire. Today we're root up, root up. Kata tata bahia. Rapa da gada rapa kato sh. Watch this. Get ready. Come for the time. We're going to pray today. We're going to watch this. We're going to ease some. When we're praying, we don't even need a prayer. We're praying the Spirit. If I can't find 10 people. the words. The rules of friendship. I've seen the poor in Pretoria and I said, God, my dwelling is not in Jamaica. Can you hear? You have to let me hear. People need release. People need touch. People like need to be transformed. Today we're going to pray. And we want the devil to know that he has no power. That's why the Bible says in Genesis 3 and verse 14. So the Lord God said to the serpent, because you have done this, you are cursed more than all the cattle and more than every beast of the field, and your belly you shall go, and you shall eat dust all the days of your life. We are going to pray. I'm going to pray the prayer. In Jamaica, we said that we pray. In Africa, they pray. Clap and break up. Well, clap your hands and you will pray until power come down. Karadana Bahunneke Bohosha. Those who can pray the Holy Ghost, pray the Holy Ghost. You want to wrap up some demons, wrap them up with fire today. Just walk out of this place. You saw somebody come here? Watch when mass deliverance start. You're going to see all the people there. Hey, Katidi Bahadana. Today we will pray like never before. Are you ready to pray? Pray and let the devil know that God has already cursed you. In Genesis 3:14, Jesus went to hell and crushed your head again. In St. Matthew 27. And he has given us the keys of the kingdom. Whatever we bind here is bound up there. Whatever we lose here is loose there. Listen, God says nothing will be impossible. Go and pray. Are you ready? Are you ready? After three, get radical. Get radical in this room. Are you ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Go ahead, clap your hands and pray. Katabogo. Shibratinika sukotore bahadaya. Shando kosatore bahadere bahadikisho. Libra katokosha. Libra katobogo shibratinika. Libra deliko sakuligi yojara. Anapuhando shibrogo satabahi. Go ahead, clap your hands and pray. Libra kosatere bahadere bahadikisho. Libra katokosha.
We're gonna make it.
The Bible says in Jeremiah 23 and verse 3, it says, call unto me, and I will answer you, and will show you great and mighty things which you do not know. God says today, the impossible will become possible. He said, call unto me, and I'm going to show you. He said in Isaiah 65, verse 24, it shall come to pass. Yes, that's what God said. It shall come to pass. That before they call, I will answer. And when they are speaking, I, the Lord God, will hear. We are going to pray. God said, before you call, He will answer you. While they are speaking, He's hearing you. He said, call unto me, and I'm going to show you great and mighty things you do not know. Are you ready? You will call unto God. Whatever you are calling to Him for today, you will call unto Him today. He cannot go back at His word. He said, before you call, I will answer you. Before you call. Which means God is already answering you and you call it. While I am speaking now, I am hearing you. He said, call me and I will show you great and mighty things that you don't know. Are you ready to pray? Call unto God. 1, 2, 3, pray. Clap your hands and pray. Call unto Him.
Laser, I'm going to go to the hospital. to put yourself in. Gotta take hard to get it back. But if it takes a bit to the hand up, but if I may, I'll go to the hand up. Be with the day of order, I'll show the man. But we pop up the little stuff. Not the clothes and holidays. Not the clothes and food and even healthy. Not the clothes and not doing things. But if I put you up out of there, black on that color. Black, 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 black. Black, 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 black.
Of me, whatever they ask of me, whatever they make their request of me today, I'm going to hear them and I'm going to meet their requirement. The Bible says, in chapter 1, verse 7, God says, for with God nothing will be possible. Nothing is impossible. So I am here today for my impossible situation to become possible. Kadu Hoshi. You see something to jump out of the race and can't imagine. I tell you, it's not everybody. That's why I tell you, I don't really need to go to church. I want to go to church, but everybody not coming. I just need to tell you. You want to be in Africa? But we started a 4-hour prayer. 4 hours. 4 hours coming at 10 minutes. Hit target. For with God, nothing will be impossible. You're going to pray. Remind God. God, you say, with you, my marriage seems impossible, but you say with you, nothing. My business seems impossible, but with you, it's not impossible. My finance looks impossible. My way of moving forward seems impossible. My contract seems impossible. God Almighty, a long time God Almighty, but the first you get married every time, it seems impossible. God says, remind me. The ministry. Seems like it's not growing. God says, that's why we have to use the word, remind God, this is what you say. According to Titus 1 verse 2, you say you cannot lie. Romans 3 verse 4 says, let every man be a liar, let you be true. Matthew 25, 24 says, heaven and earth pass away, but not one jot of this shall pass. Isaiah 14 verse 8, the flower withered, the grass faded, but not one jot of my word. Remind God. See the atmosphere? I just pray. Look at it.
Amen.
No church. You're supposed to hear me. No church. I love the church. Pray.
Amen.
Look at the atmosphere. I'm never going to pray today. See, some people jump out of me. Some take seat on me. That's okay. You know what you're here for today. You are going to pray. God, you said, with you nothing is impossible. Are you ready? to pray. After three, one, two, three. Go ahead, pray. Remind God. Nothing is impossible to you today, God. Let loose the marriage. Let it become possible. Throw that verb. Let it be possible today. Let that business become possible. Let that action become possible, God. Let that job become possible.
Back to the road,
Jesus. Jesus. Hallelujah. We pray. But if it goes here, Lejo Carigo Rosa, Cariana. Si Roma arrende le cosa, Praia Rosa. Ora papà, io e te allo stereo. Bernardo Cari, te allora mai. Si provvediciamo con la Natale. E la papà, 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 te che la papà, 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 papà. Ratte che brutto te le succio. Io non lo conosce, non lo conosce. Io non lo conosce, ne mi andava la boccia. Oh, papà, papà, papà. My God, some people are on fire right now. Some people can't crazy right now. Some people can't cool right now. Some people have touched the second heaven right now. Father, poor bodies in this room. My God, let me come to the fire. Yes, because the devil got to let go. The devil got to back up. Let you go. Let go your family. Let go your home. Let go your business. Let go your job. Now shut up. Let it go. Some people can't come back. They're too much in the spirit right now. Stay in the spirit. I kill some devils. Kill some dragons. Shut up some witches. Shut up some money workers. Shut up some vampires. Shut up some food workers. Shut up some lax workers.
God
hearts and I'm giving you power. Oh God, feel it, feel it. Oh no, Shaddai. Oh no, Kadosh, Kadosh. I'm giving you power. And he said, I'm giving you the keys of prayer, keys of fasting. We will use the keys of prayer and take back from hell. Right now, as I'm in the realm of the spirit, as he had belching out, as he had letting go, things that you should have received 40 years ago, 30 years ago, 20 years ago, 15 years ago, hell got to give it up. Like how we have to give up Jesus, give it up. Some people still rooting up. I don't like root up, root up, root up, root up. We just start. Lose Antina Ora Nina Anago. Gayado, she brought another potion, the running in as a go. Power torn in the bush fire. Atmosphere where as your prayers take to shower, that which was holding but rightfully belongs to you, the hands are on fire. They got to let go to the higher. Kabakusta Kababo Babakutukutushta. Obaki Doramosha. I see the power in this room. Oh God, I see the glory. Oh God. Oh God Almighty, I see a reverse back to them. Oh God, I see back to the sender. Bring back to the sender. Bring out. Shut up, Bosha. Back to the sender. Kato. Back to the sender. Super delegate. Do not make it.
There is 1, 2, 3, 4. Standing here. No worries. Start praying. Around me, there's fire. Kuba delegation. Bando kuna atele gado bosta. Kina okoho. Shatuku busta. I'm in another realm right now. Batush. Badelegator push. Hados. Kulipakato. Bayakusha. Mama sekele. Oh God. Oh God. So something is happening here. It's not normal. Because we have touched hell. Hell is on fire right now. Those who are bent, those who are sitting back comfortable, watching your life going down. And they are the cause. Today God says there will be trouble. Open the mouth and stop forces. Pray, kill them. Destroy them. Kurana, Kiara, Supra, Kajokura,